be testing voltage. This is the short wire right by the PCM. That's ground circuit. So, as you can see, every pin on the shorter wire has continuity on positive and negative side. And then when I connected it on the other end of the 6-foot wire that connects to the transmission, it had only one pin that had voltage, and there was no ground current. So, that's how I ended up finding the bad connector and wire.